empowered communities. Anangu have an ancient connection to the country and a story that has kept them strong for more than 60,000 years. At the heart of this story are four important things. Tjukurpa, culture, wajda, family, mantra, land, and Wangaoti language. These are the things that have always connected our people to the land, to each other, to our responsibilities, and to our knowledge. But around 250 years ago, the Nananango came and brought another story, their story, and that story was about government, laws, money, and owning land. That Nananango mob said to us, "This is important story now. This is what you need to know." That story pushed the Anangu story down. It also brought with it other things: alcohol, drugs, gambling, sickness. And these things, plus more, put pressure on our people and our story, pushing it down, making it hard. In spite of all this, we know that Anangu are strong. We have thrived for more than 60,000 years. We kept in our hearts what we have always known: Tjukurpa, culture, wajda, family, mantra, land, and Wangaoti language. But today, we also know that for our children to succeed, they must learn to walk in both worlds and hold that old story together with a new story. Today and in the future, that new story says, "Work is important because it provides money and choices, meaningful roles for community and leaders are also important to help, support and lead our people. Education is important. Two-way learning means our children must keep their culture and language, and at the same time get a modern education in the classroom. Housing and infrastructure is important. When there are enough houses for everyone, our people can be healthy and safe on country. Safe communities are important. Today, more than ever, we must work to ensure our people are safe from violence, abuse, drugs and alcohol, so that our people are safe and respected. Caring for the vulnerable is important. We want to take care of the sick, old people, children and their disciples, keeping them safe and close to country. We know that when Anangu are united, we are strong. We remember in the past, in the 70s, when Anangu came together to fight for land rights. At that time, many Aboriginal organizations were formed to represent and support our people. Now we have the chance to come together again, joining forces as empowered communities. Empowered communities means Anangu working together as one voice, a united voice for us to talk up to the government. It is about working together, Tjungo, instead of pulling in different directions. local Aboriginal organisation and government wants to work with us to find a local solution to local issues and working on the things that are important for our people.